to see if there's any difference.
Oh, I switched claws.
Could you?
There's a black elf.
Like a pure black? Oh my goodness.
Look at him. He's
That's black. A dusk white if I've ever seen one.
Yeah, only dusk whites can do that. Funny because I was with a dungeon earlier and it was also another red mage and just see it run towards me every time I gave her the buff. She'd be really far away, I'd give her the buff and she'd just run towards me.
Cuddle! Come here. I cuddled him for 9,900 damage.
You cuddled him?
With my swords.
Oh. That's not. Playing all day with one earplug. Really? Because my other ear can't handle.
How long does Bear Flare last?
Like 10 seconds.
Oh, there was no timer in it.
Yeah, it doesn't show a timer. You just pretty much gotta use it as soon as you get it, otherwise it's gonna time out.
No. Tell him not to do it.
Hey.
Tell it not to do it.
Tell it, you need to.
But excuse me soon, don't time out.
You need to.
Whole time I couldn't tell if I was hitting you with my moving head or not.
Were you doing damage?
I only saw one damage.
He might have not been hitting him.
How you said you never use that acceleration skill?
Hmm.
You really should learn to use it.
When did I put it in? Was.
Huh?
When did I put it in the combo then?
You just put it in whenever it's off cooldown.
Why should I use it?
Because it's a 20 DPS, it's a 20 potency increase every time you use it.
Is it really?
Yes. It guarantees a proc, and procs are 20 more potency than your gold.
Acceleration isn't the one that gives you the on the...
Yeah, it gives you the procs. Because Verifier is 270 potency, and Jolt is only 250. So every time you get an extra proc, it's a guaranteed 20 potency more damage. And it's more mana. Jolt only gives 6 mana, even though it's the range. And then Verify. It's actually more. It's 3 extra mana. Because Verifier and Bear Stone are 9 mana. And Jolt is only 6 mana. No, he makes sad noises at me because I'm teaching you something about the planets.
Use more words than need to use.
No, I'm not. I'm explaining it.
You use more words than I needed. Come here.
Tanya is more important.
Come here.
I'm here.
Take my scaly penis.
Making your scaly penis. I'm dealing bonus damage.
You want to take it?
Pardon?
No, I took my skill with me.
I don't know why you call it the scaly penis.
I don't know, it's like a tether that's scaly, so it's all a scaly penis. It's my character's name.
Stop giving me the scaly penis.
I want it.
Okay. Okay. Scaly penis up yet?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. We have a buff window.
Scaly penis. Come closer. You need to come closer to receive.
I'm as close as I'll ever be for the scaly penis. Stop having fun. That's illegal. The only class I have below level is 70 now. And my healers and my dancer.
Well, you need a weapon now.
I'll work on Dancer for you. Healers on those two.
So he wasn't moving, so I...
Yeah, I know.
For some reason, they would just stop on the stairs. For no reason at all. Kill them all, I can't do my skills. Dude, they will die real fast.
I'm the tank.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna stop here because I'm not actually the tank.
I did Holman's squish today, and healer was like, when the tank left because he was terrible, the healer said to me, thank you for off-tanking it.
What's Holman's switch?
It's the first level 71 done, are you serious?
Why am I supposed to know what Holminster Switch is?
Because me, that's a dungeon you hate, so I assume you know.
I do hate it. I hate it so much I don't remember its damn name.
I hate it so much that its name is has been scrambled from
your memory. It has been removed from my memory, never be seen or heard from again. And hopefully it will remain that way until the day that I die. Big wombo, if I can target somebody. Go 1, 2, 3. Give yourself some mana. And then you keep going. One more after me.
I know, I play Red Mage.
Uh-huh. You don't know anything.
Nope.
Don't say it. I know, it's your main fight. Are you giggling or crying? I can't tell.
I'm both.
Alright, I just wanted to make sure.
I'm doing very... I'm gonna just watch you give me my scary pee.
Yes, I'm gonna see you. I'm gonna have a bucket.
Oh,
see you guys in hell.
I should already have tried.
Oh boy, that's gonna sound beautiful on recording.
Beautiful. So good.
Yeah, my bear flare doesn't even do 10,000 damage. It's mild, it's I give it to the tank, you give it to the healer.
I already gave it to someone.
Or do you give it to the tank?
I probably give it to the tank, yes. Because whoever's first one blesses were who I gave it to.
You still need.
I got a couple of
shit. We talked about it.
No, we didn't.
We might have talked about it. may have been a time in history where we discussed this.
Mm-hmm.